Guys, I didn't mean to vlog today, but we're about to go straight into the action. No intro, no anything. I'm kind of matching the car that's right here in front of me. But I didn't come in here to vlog. I just came to take a couple pictures. I'll probably drop the pictures, screenshot it, or do whatever. I'll probably post on my Instagram. You guys already know, in my Instagram and stuff. This nice SS Chevy, mint condition, interior looking fantastic and everything. But right here in front of me is the Noble M12 with a GTO 3R. I didn't know Noble made another car besides the M600. But as you guys can tell, I'm speechless. Bro. What the heck? Carbon fiber wing. It's a forged carbon too, and you can see that they wet sanded it and stuff. Red, mint condition interior, stick shift, of course. Dang. Just even look at the front. This place is crazy. You know, they got another Porsche Carrera right next to it. I think this is a 2019. Probably 2018. Then you got another Ferrari right next to it. This Porsche is a little bit too close, though. See that gap? No way. But like I was saying before, this Noble M12 GTO comes on M400 white wheels, but this white face, I think this is a two-piece wheel. Cause it has this, and then it has the bolts up there, the Noble calipers, drilled. What's it called again? Dang, I forgot. I had a brain fart. But this M12. Let me see if I can get over here. This M12 over here, bro. Serious. Sick. So you got a little carbon fiber on the steering wheel. I think those are like horns and stuff, because it's like it has a horn. Stick shift, leather seats. Got a racing harness. Looks like it's a two point harness. And you can see in the middle, turbo gauge. And then got like the air to fuel ratio. Everything that it does. But bro, this Noble, I didn't know, and I think I've seen it, now I'm in love. So on two Nobles now, that's two. But before that, we get over there, I just want to stop, because there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cars I want to show you guys before I leave. We got this one right here. It's like a everyday Porsche, which is the 911T. If you guys don't know about the 911T, 911T is a 911 turbo, yes. Cause you got oil pressure gauge, temp gauge, turbo gauge, but it's a family car. Two in the front, husband and wife, wife, husband, whatever, which one you like. And you got the kids sitting in the back, but this is mint condition. You got the painted over sunroof. Inside is all carpeted, of course. And then you got the gray interior and the gray exterior. Black interior, gray exterior. Original wheels on it too. Damn. And then we got the Benz over here. Jeez. Automatic. Still is clean though. Mercedes-Benz. All original parts. But guys, over here, we got a Porsche. I don't even know how to pronounce the name. But Rogers. Porsche Gimbala. Porsche Gimbala inside.
But the seats came perfect time.
nice red Toronto color. Ooh. We got something coming in right now. Ooh. What's that? Porsche 911 turbo right here, all red. Hey, let's look at those original wheels. Canary yellow, but this is the car I was talking about. Porsche 911 crisp interior. I don't even know the year on it, but I'm assuming it's like a 1989, maybe 88, maybe a little bit older than that. Probably like 90s, I'm thinking. Has to be. But Jesus, look how clean it is. The fat butt, fat booty. Crazy. But then right next to it, Dodge Challenger. Dodge Challenger that was in Too Fast, Too Furious, but not this one, similar to it. I just want you guys to look at the same thing between both. Blue outside, blue inside. Jesus. Bro, interior is immaculate. And then we got this one over here. I kind of skidded because I jumped from this one to that one. But Porsche Gambala. I've never seen one before. I don't really hear about them. Peanut butter interior. See? What does that say? Sports Car Club of America. Nobody competes with Porsche. Jesus. Look at the butt. Oh my God. And then Alfa Romeo. It's like a race edition. Yeah, didn't really see it before, but I don't know if you want to try it out. This is what it shows. So it's Tom Tartan crew. It's been beating detachable steering wheel. And whoever was driving this is a small person. About the size of my leg. Good God. But we're pretty done inside right now. So, you guys already know what we're gonna be doing from here. Get some revs and get outside. Get you guys outside. Jesus. This vlog is going to be in two days in one, because you know, we got to make sure we get everything for you guys. But today we're at Domani Motors. Last time I came here, they didn't let me inside because that was the heat of Corona, so I figured. But what I can see from the window right now is a CA Corvette. We got a Cadillac Escalade, we got a Honda Boy VTEC, and we got a Cadillac CTS, and we got a Benz 300 SL we're gonna go inside and see if we get to film today. Hopefully, because I really see that they have some nice cars and everything, but I feel like I'm on their chest because, you know, we're in Vans and bright pink shorts in summer, but I'll catch you guys inside. So we got inside, all right, of Damani Motors, and from what I can see, they got a lot. He just told me about this Bentley right here. This Bentley is a 1999 Bentley Azurus. He said it's like one of like 150 or something like that. But this Bentley's nice. Kind of looks like something Tupac would roll in. So you got the chrome wheels, all white interior, pristine condition for a 1999. It's not too bad. But they got a Aston Martin four-door. I've never seen this before, ever. So what kind of Aston Martin is it? Oh, Aston Martin Rapid 2011. Damn, four-door. Look like it's 235 wheels on it. It's at least a 20-inch rim. Dang. I've never seen one in person. This is the one that they got in GTA 5. That's the only thing I don't like about them. They don't have a real shift knob. No real shift knob. But this car is looking real good. All black. Black on black, so that means that, hold on guys, black on black, so that means that black exterior, black interior, trunk's probably black too. I wonder, it's a V12, 12 cylinder 5.9 liter, damn. What else they got? Jet black obsidian, black leather. Like I said, black on black. They got an old school. I've definitely seen this car before. Oh yeah, it's my bike. But this old school Chevy. Dang. Old school 1955 Chevrolet 3100. See, you got some trophies in the back. Best of class. Okay. I see. But since we're done talking about the Civic Corvette, let's move over to Shelby Cobra. Damn. 1965 Shelby Cobra. Factory 5 original build. 200K invested. I don't think I can really send this. Ooh, signed by Carroll Shelby himself. Jesus, I just wonder what this sounds like. Bro. The Cobra badge. Jesus. I always wanted to like hear one. I don't think I really heard one. I don't remember if at the what's it called again, at the first Cars and Coffee on Saturday, if I heard one for real. I saw it because it was Motor Car Gallery's car, but I don't think I've heard one. I've definitely seen and heard a C8 Corvette, but you guys probably asking why I'm walking away from that back there. I'm not walking away from it. Was I? Because what I can see, LS turbocharged. This looks turbocharged. Ain't no supercharging, but this is definitely LS. It's a 2006 Ford Mustang, Red Mist. Oh, it's supercharged. So it was supercharged. Full wide body kit on it. Aero kit. Red tinted tail lights. This is at least 60 grand put into this car. You see the engine bay. Supercharged LS. Whole bunch of wiring. Wires, wires, wires.
I'll tell you when I'm done. We're starting at 1 o'clock.
Dang. It's actually called Red Mist. This little thing over here. Oh! This is the car from Kick-Ass. See? This kid from Kick-Ass. Man. I didn't know this was his car. That's why it looks like this. That's pretty much it. I want to see if I can get like some other cars for you. Because there's not that much cars in here besides that, the Sierra Corvette, the Tupac Shakur Bentley, the Chevy, and then we got an Aston Martin Rapid. But this Porsche, which year is it? Porsche 911. Ooh, must have heard I was coming. That's my baby. Damn. The fat wheels. Gotta put the key over there. Automatic leather seats. Not too bad. The whole place is nice. But you guys already know. If I don't find any more, I'll end the vlog here. And we're gonna end it off wherever we end up at. But this is Damani Motors. Cars that they have. Come get a bow with it too. But yeah. Trying to find somewhere else to go. More places to film. Or cars to be taken care of and talked about. But this place is super nice. I'm really in love with this Sierra Corvette, but I'm also very, very in love with that Cobra. But yeah, I have to catch you guys somewhere else. But let's go off to the next place. Alright guys, you already know who that is. Put it down below. You already know. 2X. But today was a good day. We went to Adriatic Lux after I left Damani Motors. And Adriatic Lux got a new whole inventory. If you guys don't follow my Instagram, make sure you guys follow my Instagram, because all the stuff that I don't put in the vlog is always on my Instagram. They had a LaFerrari, they had a 918 Spider Martini. They had 3 Lamborghini Uruses. Guys, you know they have my Ferrari V12 FF, the 4-seater. They had a whole bunch of like brand new Lamborghini Huracans, 5 720S McLarens. They even had a GT500. I think it was like a 1967 maybe. I don't even know, but it was a GT500 Mustang. Spanking new, terrier sexy. Then they had a livery with like carbon fiber fenders and hood on the Nissan GTR, aka Godzilla R35 GTR. But I just want to say that. But make sure you guys tune in on Sunday. Well, I'll be filming this Sunday. But make sure you guys tune in my Instagram for Sunday. And we're going to do it on Monday. I'm going to post it. Or Tuesday. But we're going to be doing a Cars and Kava for Motor Car Gallery. Thank you, Mr. Clark. But besides that, everything's been going good. Today's vlog was nice. I see a lot of cars I never seen before, especially the Monty Motors. As like I didn't say before, but I passed that place all the time when I was a kid. And I was like, one day either I'm gonna buy a car from there, go in there, do something, or something in those stores where I can get in those doors. But yeah, everything is going good. Vlog is coming to an end. I have to catch you guys in a new one. But make sure to tell a friend and tell your mom, tell your sister, tell your daddy. Subscribe to the channel. Throw a like and drop some good vibes in the comments because it all helps. Make sure to click that subscribe button. Catch you guys in the next one. But she calling my celly. I'm not at work cause I'm all in the telly. I call her phone when I call, she be ready. I'm on do not disturb, but she calling me steady. When I'm gon' answer, she asking me questions, but I do not answer. Niggas be wet, they need pampers. I need a check, I got standards. Like, smoke with me. Yeah. 3.5 and a switch and leaf. Yeah. Call up the vibe and it's cool with me. That ain't no switch or leaf. Dutch master, boy, are you kidding me? You gotta be shitting me. You smoking a Dutch, ain't no switch or leaf.